You making money?
About 80. One nigga.
What?
Good for the day.
You fucking scamming, out here scamming people.
I'd rather do that than rob.
Lucky that man didn't catch it.
Huh?
Lucky that man didn't catch it.
What you gonna do to me?
Gambling?
Oh, yeah.
Nigga.
But gambling, okay, and there's something. I'm gonna go to the judge and I'm gonna admit it. I'm sorry, Your Honor, I apologize, but I have tattoos in my face. I have no job. I'm sorry, Your Honor, I just rather do.
Man, fuck all that shit you talking. Right, but hold on. Then they had to took all your money because it would have been the proceeds from gambling.
They could have took it, and I'm going to try to get it back tomorrow. Do the same shit.
Don't gamble that shit away. Don't be a dumbass.
All right, I'm going to put this shit up for this next bill that's coming up. If I could just do that every day, my life would go so much better.
What, $500 a day? Everybody's life would go. My life would go a lot smoother than $500 a day. Shit, I'd be all right.
You never lie.
Shit, that's $3,000 a week. I'd be just fine.
Damn, that's good money.